at the door, pulled the shade, told us the news. No, it wasn't long till the pastor came, read a red line from Luke. Granddaddy said, I'm probably damned from the damn things I've done. Then he grabbed Grandma's hand and in front of everyone, he told her, the closest to heaven that I'll ever be is somewhere with you under a big old oak tree. If it's hellfire or streets of gold, don't know where I'm gonna go. But if one thing I know, I believe, honey, you're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be. Then he said, I was nodding off, whiskey on my breath in a pine wood back pew. Only talk to God every now and then to thank him for you. Guess he knew what he was doing when he sent you my way. You were the only chance I ever had at ever being saved. Yeah, the closest to heaven that I'll ever be is somewhere with you under a big old oak tree. If it's hellfire, that I